Just gonna butter the inside and around my crock pot so the stuffing doesn't stick. Okay, so after your crock pot is buttered, we're gonna add in 2 eggs that I just lightly beaten. Okay, and then I'm gonna add about 1.5 cups of just chicken broth. This is what I'm using. If you're using, you can just use 1 can of chicken broth. I'm just gonna mix that in a little bit. I just bought this bread at Giant Eagle. You can cut and cube yours if you want. And I'm gonna mix that around. Okay, so I'm just gonna cook these down. I'm gonna add a little bit of salt and pepper and just saute them until the onions get pretty much clear. And then I added my onions and celery that we had sauteed. So I'm gonna mix that all up. And we're just gonna put mine on low for about 3 to 4 hours. You can keep cook it on high for 2 hours. This is a great way, it frees up your stove and things like that. So I just like doing mine in a crock. I'm gonna put mine on and I will show you what mine looks like after it comes out.